Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error pip3 is not recognized as an internal or external command. So let's get started. So just go to your search and type Python and you'll be getting the Python 3.8 app over here. Just click on open file location and you'll be getting another Python 3.8. on this, again right click and select open file location. So this will directly take you to the folder where Python has been installed on your system. So after going to this location, you need to just copy this path first. So you need to copy this and you need to search for environment variables. You'll be getting the edit the system environment variables. Just click on open and in this you need to go to environment variables, and in this you will be having system variables. Under that you'll be having here path. Click it, edit, and click on new and just paste this path and click on OK and click on OK also. So after adding this path, you need to also add another path. So you need to go to scripts, the folder named as scripts, and here you can see that here we will be having pip3 and pip. So you need to also copy this path, the exact same path except we are having this script folder. So I'll just copy this and go to the same system properties, edit environment variables and system variables, path, click on edit, and here's that previous path that we have added. Just click on new and paste the current path, and same thing, just we're adding the scripts folder. So okay everywhere. Yeah, so now just close your command prompt and reopen it again so that the changes are getting reflected. So I'll just open it. So I'll just zoom in a bit, and if I type pip3--version, so here you can see, right, this time I'm not getting any errors and this is working absolutely fine and showing me the path. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.